great joy and immense exultation. Birthday is a very special day for all of us. And today is the day to celebrate birthday of a kind, considerate, supportive, inspiring and encouraging principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza. Now, on behalf of all the members of the Gymnasium family, I wish you, dear Father, a very happy birthday with good health and happiness forever. We are celebrating this day because we sincerely wish to show our love, respect and gratitude to you on your special day. Dear friends, we begin our celebration by invoking God's blessings on our principal. Request Reverend Father Samir Gulu, our Vice Principal, to kindly God shower some blessings on our principal.
Dear friends, we are happy today to celebrate, thank and praise God for the gift of life for Reverend Father Elias Cardoza, our principal, on his birthday. We wish him a very happy birthday and many happy returns of the day. Today is a special day for him to thank God for the gift of life, bountiful graces and blessings God has bestowed upon him. God, for the gift of his person as our leader, guide and motivator to the entire Gymnasium family, and pray for God's showers of blessings upon him. Heavenly Father, we offer our principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza, in your loving hands. Bless him abundantly. May he grow in your faith and hope. Keep him always under your protection and care. Now, as he lights a lamp as a symbol of his life offered to your service, we pray to you to fill his life with your peace, joy, and happiness. May his life continue to be a light, brightening the lives of others. We ask this in your holy name. Amen.
Oh,
Flowers are the music of ground, from earth's lips, spoken without sound. Now, may I request Mr. Sanjay Sharma to kindly offer a bouquet to Reverend Father Elias Cardoza. Remains incomplete without a birthday cake. Now, proceeding towards the cake cutting ceremony, I would like to invite our respected principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza, to kindly cut the birthday cake. Thank you, Father. We are here to tell you, you are welcome to be the part of today's celebration. Now, I would like to invite Mr. Akash Singh for a welcome speech.
Birthdays are always special. When it comes to celebrate the birthday of our dear ones, it's always a feeling of joy and pleasure. Birthday is the beginning of our own personal new year. Our first birthday was a beginning, and each new birthday is a chance to begin again, to start over and to take a new grip on life. Today, we are celebrating the birthday of our principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza. For us, he is an inspiration. He has all the qualities of a great leader. He leads his team from the front. He appreciates his employees and workers. The day I had joined this school, he told me that they work here as a family. And he was expecting the same thing from me. Now, after a year, I have no doubt to say, Reverend Father, you are the most energetic member of this family. Under your kind guidance, this institution has soared to new heights, and many more successes are yet to come. We are in deep gratitude to have you as our leader. On your birthday, I wish you abundant happiness and love. May all your dreams turn into reality. Happy birthday to one of the sweetest person I have ever known. It's a critical time of crisis due to pandemic. Taking everyone's safety into consideration, our Jameson family has decided to celebrate your birthday virtually. I hope you'll enjoy and cherish the wishes of our Jameson family. With these words, I, Akash Singh, on behalf of Jameson family, would like to welcome our principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza, and other viewers to join the celebration. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir. Let's enjoy some music. So now, presenting you all a melodious song performance by our ex-student Aastha Trivedi. Performance. We all know dance has no barriers. It is something that everyone can feel, everyone can understand. It is the most beautiful expression of human feelings. Let's welcome Miss Madhurima Srivastava with her beautiful dance performance.
Mera babu che chabila mein tu nachungi.
Thank you, ma'am. Music is a world within itself, with a language we all can understand. Here come our student Janvi with a sweet performance.
A very happy birthday, dear principal. Myself, Janu Singh from class 12C, dedicating a song on your special day. So we have started.
Step up on the dance floor and rock the world by your confident moves. Here presenting you all a group dance performance of students of class 12.
Urti hui titli ki rangin parchhai rachati hai phoolon mein. Vaise hi tum ek tasveer ke jaise chhaye ho in aankhon mein. Hosana tum jo mera khwab ho. Hosana dil kyun na betab ho. कहूँ तो क्या कहूँ मैं क्यों दीवाना हूँ तुम्हारे बारे में ही हर घड़ी में सोचता हूँ क्यों
for your mesmeric dance performance. Words have incredible power. Now, I would like to invite our ex-student Arjun Singh for a speech.
Father, sister, teachers and all my dear friends, a very charming morning to one and all. 18 January 2017. Remember the day? It was the very first time we were blessed to be under the parasol shade of such an enlightening soul. Someone filled with infinite enthusiasm. Someone filled with never-ending vitality. And someone who possessed a spark of breathtaking inspiration. He is none other than our Honorable Principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza. Respected Father, on this propitious occurrence, I first of all take this moment to wish you a very contented birthday. Dear Father, I pray for your health and prosperity. Dear Father, from the very first day, you have been a constant source of motivation for all of us. You stood by our side in all highs and lows. I feel very privileged to say that whenever we were stuck in something or we had any sort of query, you were always there to help us out. From participating with us in teachers versus student matches to organizing innumerable tests, you ensured our comprehensive development. From conducting inter-school sporting events to initiating Resonance, a one-of-its-kind inter-school cultural fest. You did everything to facilitate our co-curricular development. From providing us with new buildings to ensuring that all gymnasiums adapt to the new online learning method, you left no stone unturned to assist us in our academics. Dear Father, today, when I retrospect the moments of my school life, an extensive part of it consists of all the fests, annual events, the stage performances, and yes, obviously, our outings and tours. Thank you so much for being so kind all through these years. No words are enough to express my gratitude for you. All I can say is thank you so much, Father, for everything. All these were just some of your accomplishments. You have taught us what it means to be dedicated to lifelong learning. Here, I put a pause to my words by once again wishing you a very happy birthday. May your steady hand, firm leadership, and gentle instructions keep benefiting all of us. Once again, thank you everyone.
Thank you, Arjun, for your words of gratefulness and good wishes for our principal. Dance is a great way to connect emotionally with an audience. Now, bringing you all a solo dance performance by our student Mavish Zera.
I'm gonna make it.
souls. Fly to the imagination and life to everything. Get ready for an extraordinary musical performance by Trivedi Sisters. Practice like you have never won and perform like you have never lost. Practice like you have never won and perform like you have never lost. It's time for a dance performance by the students of class 9th.
Yeah.
was a lovely performance by you all. The root of goodness lies in the soil of appreciation for goodness. Now, I would like to invite Mr. Vimal Mishra for his words of appreciation.
A quote by John C. Maxwell goes like this: a leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way which absolutely proves right. When I look at you, dear Reverend Father Elias Cardoza, you shouldered the responsibility as principal of St. James on January 18, 2017, and from then on, you never stopped dreaming dreams for the progress of the institution. If your action inspires others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader, says John Quincy Adams. In your starting days as principal of St. James, you faced a very challenging situation. You had not yet known any official or authority of the place, but you faced the situation with courage and confidence. With this, you proved that you are an effective leader who inspires with his principles without compromising. In your last 4 years of service, you have given a number of facilities that are useful for all of us to excel in academics. Whether it be infrastructure or smart class facilities, we have noticed some revolutionary changes in our school. Innovative people are always open to new ideas and discussions. They listen to everyone actively and also motivate others to think out of the box. During the most challenging time of pandemic, when the whole world was facing crisis and panic prevailed all over, you took the charge as a true leader and introduced the concept of online classes on Microsoft Teams and made it easy for us to continue our teaching learning process. I have mentioned such incident to portray your great caliber, which has inspired us a lot. You are a true leader, kind-hearted and a versatile person. We all have deep love and respect for you, dear Father. We are blessed to have you as our guide and mentor. It's your dedication and contributed to our success. Thank you for inspiring us. Every idea shared and every opportunity seized by you helped us achieve the heights. Your dedication is imperative for the growth of our school. Thank you for your efforts. Dear Father, with your vision, unshakable determination, and persistent hard work, you led our institution to great heights. With your belief and strong leadership qualities, you have motivated and inspired all of us, the members of Jamesian family. On your birthday, I wish you all the health, peace, and success. May you shine like sun wherever you go. May you be blessed with all the happiness that you deserve. May your days be filled with wonderful moments, good laughs, and memories to look back. Wish you a very happy birthday and many happy returns of the day, dear Father. May God bless you abundantly. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Dancing is a sculpture that is visible only for a moment. Now, put your hands together and welcome Miss Glace with her elegant dance performance.
Thank you.
बारिश का भोसा है, भोसा है, भोसा है, बारिश का भोसा है, जल 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 जल
be erased. It's now time to get enlightened with the words of our respected principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza.
Good morning, dear students, teachers, parents, and well-wishers. After going through the celebration today, the overwhelming feeling that I have in my heart is that of gratefulness. And at the very outset, I would like to say thank you. Birthdays are the little milestones that we reach every year. And that's the time I believe we need to stop and thank God for the past 1 year, and also ask God's grace for the coming year. So on this day, I especially thank God for all His gracious, generous blessings that He showered on me for the past 1 year. And I pray that God may continue to be with me, to guide me in all that I should be doing. I also would like to thank Father Samir Kullu, the Vice Principal of the school, for all his generous contribution towards the success of this program. On this occasion, I especially wish to thank the mastermind behind this program, and that is the headmistress, Sister Benedicta Tellis. During this pandemic and classes are online, I did not wish to have this program at all, but it is the initiative taken by Sister Benedicta that such a lovely program was arranged to, and I enjoyed this program. I also would like to thank the coordinator of the program, that is Mr. Sanjay Sharma, who coordinated with the teachers and the students to ensure that this program was well prepared and well presented. I also want to thank all the teachers and all the students who participated in today's online program. And also, I thank each of you for your wishes on my birthday. However, I'm sure there will be a lot of thanks and goodbye. Everyone will be individually thanked for their contribution during this program. At the end, I would like to thank you for making me so special and giving me that feel that you love, care, and admire for what I am to you and to the institution. It is rightly said that life is a gift from God, and what we do with that life is our gift to God. On this day, I pray to God that each of us may appreciate the gift of life God has given us, and also ensure that in return we are able to give beautiful gifts to God. So thank you for this lovely program. Thank you for your wishes, prayers, and blessings. God bless you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Father, for your inspiring message. Now it's time to express our gratitude. I would like to request Miss Archana Saxena to propose the vote of thanks.
The willingness to listen, the patience to understand, the strength to support, the heart to care, and just to be there. With these lines, I wish many, many happy returns of the day to our respected principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza. I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion and acknowledge the contribution of those who worked really hard to celebrate this day in a special way and brought smile on everybody's face in this difficult time. Let me first of all start by giving glory to the Almighty God, with whose blessings and grace we were able to make this event a resounding success. I am grateful to our principal, Reverend Father Elias Cardoza, for his words of wisdom that radiated a source of energy within us. Actually, principals like you are very rare. Being the principal of one of the finest institutions of the city is such a daunting and thankless. Yet, you do it with such grace and smile on your face. Thank you, Father. My heartfelt thank goes to our Vice Principal, Reverend Father Sameer Kullu, and Headmistress, Sister Benedicta Tellis, for their guidance and unstinted support which has always encouraged us. Further sense of gratitude goes to the coordinator of the program, Mr. Sanjay Sharma, and his team members, Ms. Claes Jojo, Ms. Madhurima Srivastav, Ms. Arshi Nas, Ms. Surabhi Pandey, Ms. Rini Merotra, Mr. Vimal Mishra, Mr. Akash Singh, Mr. Ramkumar Singh, and Mr. Suraj Gupta for being the strength of this event. In such a short time, you all have made the best arrangements for this program. I thank you wholeheartedly. I owe special gratitude to our ex-head boy Arjun Singh for sharing with us your opinion, and Astha Trivedi, the nightingale of Jamaican family. Really, you and Anusha have euphonious voice. I would also like to place my hearty thanks to the rocking stars of today's event and all good hearts who work behind the screen for evincing the interest in this program. Without your participation, this event would not have been possible. Thank you very much. Last but not the least, a special thank goes to all our viewers and well-wishers. At last, I would like to conclude my speech by saying that, dear Father, you are a blessing in Jamaican family beyond measure. May this birthday bring you lifetime of good health and happiness so that you can continue to guide us and inspire us during tumultuous times. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, it's time to say goodbye. But before that, I would like to extend my heartiest gratitude to our respected principal for allowing us present this program in his honor. I hope you all enjoy the lot. Once again, I wish Reverend Father a very happy birthday with a great year ahead.